Thank you, Kirill. Next on the ice, representing Italy.